sleep all day and party all night. This is how we like to live our life.
Hands up!
Against them, CIYMS came away with the win. It was 32-7, slowish start, but that's CI for you. It was a really good game, really good tries, really good defense. I'm here with Mark McConkey. He got man of the match. How do you think you went today?
Yeah, like you said, a bit of a slow start. I mean, Dromore have always been renowned for having quite a big pack, but once we sort of got a few of them set off and stuff, managed to break them down and scored some good tries there. Yeah.
That's good. So he was voted man of the match. Big ups to Conks. He played a really good game, as per the rest of the team. So now everyone's heading in
for
to have something to eat,
pads.
Have a pint. Riri TV signing off.